Hello.
That's like a mixed map, I think.
It's a speed fun map.
It's a mixed map. Pretty.
What is a lot speed of fun. Speed,
yeah. Wait. Speed fun or is it fun speed?
I tested the map before release already.
Oof. Oh my god, I don't like this.
Marmalade, it doesn't matter if you register or not, you just can't play. Doesn't matter. Cut.
What do you mean?
And you? The register button there?
I always thought it's kinda useless that you have to press the button if you have to finish anyway.
Yeah, oh, there's a car! Look, it's multi-cell. Here's turret. Okay, that's it.
God.
Fun horse, fun speeds. Okay, that's interesting.
Whoa.
Oh my god, this ending.
Ah, you go here.
Oh my god, it drifts, I can't believe it. Oh.
That was so long. The ending, yo!
Wow.
It's so tight.
Oh my goodness, what? Huh?
My lions.
What is that ending?
Not that difficult though. Just risky and scary.
The map is tight.
Whoa.
GPS is Balcon with a 49X.
Okay. Maybe worth to watch.
Yeah, this is what I just tell you.
I'll take a look at it.
What is the time?
49X.
Where's the GPS?
After the start, the fake finish.
Oh, I crashed the fake finish. Yeah, there is something sticking out on the inside.
But I did a 52. What? I missed something out on this map.
Yeah, the risk, I guess.
Yeah, probably.
It's weird that nowadays good players drive the GPS for a map by someone completely else.
I like the map.
Yeah, it's good.
But yeah, nothing very special in the GPS. Basically just the lines that you would expect to see.
So you are just slow then.
Yeah, I have to nail a few corners to full speed them.
I think everything before the loop is full speed, if I remember correct. And the chicane with a stone edge.
Yeah.
There's also everything full speed until the drift is coming for the grass part.
So the most important part here is to get no jump before the dirt, actually. Pretty important.
Got a 50.3 now. I think that's a pretty decent time already.
Yo. Are you first, Shorty?
Yes.
What does Maxi do on my server?
Oh. Do you do on my server?
Playing. So, my game minimized again.
Getting the turn with the loop speed is so tough, though.
Yeah, it's tight.
The right turn, right?
Yeah.
Oh, terrible.
Wow, I opened Spotify before we started playing. Spotify played one song, and now it's dead. Nice. Oh no, I failed the ending.
You're 50.7 stay from.
Safe one.
So Alex, I'm going into the chat later because I focusing on the map at the moment. Yeah, but you said something with music expert and stuff.
Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? My game just crashed again.
Okay, that's not good.
Oh. Like, why does it happen so often now? I don't get it. Weird.
Probably because Lars is not here.
So you mean someone has to get it and if Lars can't get it,
yeah.
Then Maxi is the next one.
You can get so much speed in the ending. Incredible. Yeah. That was a bit too fast there, Alex.
Marius, I think we are safe already.
You are.
At least I hope so.
And those are good times.
I wanna improve, so. Ah, shit.
Okay.
Only the little improvement then. Last turn is weird, you jump so far into it.
Yeah. I'm actually pretty scared of the ending. Not that difficult, but just fail it and you're out, maybe. It's a good round.
This right turn before the loop.
So important.
Yeah.
Okay.
Maxi, are you now again on my server or on a different one?
Nope, I'm on a different server.
How high are you going in the dirt loop? Not looping, but you know what I mean? Wall ride, I guess.
I go a bit high.
Yeah, same.
Not sure if that's the fastest I just did what Ilkon did. Would be something to test eventually.
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Oh, Marm is first, nice.
No!
And just sending something in my chat then. Nice, Marm.
I can beat it though.
Enough for top 64.
Nice Paramite, Frozen Sinful.
Ah, no!
Missing a lot in the ending. That won't be enough for point 40. Still have to improve. But I can improve. I'm 66 right now.
Wow, I was so close to the wall. Holy shit. Not way too much
speed.
Okay, Burkhardt's time is okay.
How do you get so fast? You must be doing something wrong. Oh no. Are you doing a speed drift on the dirt again?
A bit, yeah.
Of course it's the speed drift. I can't believe it. Every single map of dirt.
Yeah, usually those maps are fast in the track of the days.
Yeah, but why can't I fucking remember that?
No.
I'm actually pretty close to getting out.
Yeah, I'm 65th.
I'm 48. But there's 1.5 minutes left.
I should be safe.
I'm 89th actually. Not getting any good run anymore.
Sounds safe. 89th.
Oh, I'm so stupid mistakes.
No idea where I lose 0.6, to be honest.
Yeah, Worker's time is weird. But the other times. Oh shit, I'm 11th. I have one try.
Go, man.
Before the loop.
Ah man, I failed every time before the loop and then I wanted to do a different line.
So
server 2 again is unbelievable, man. I'm not getting on server 1 anymore.
Too bad.
Washed up gamer.
Okay, I just improved.
Proof by the win. Server 2 then.
I crashed at the end. I was going for like minus something. Should have done enough. Yeah. That was stupid.
For my server summer writes hi YouTube.
Well, it's server 2 though. It's also fine.
Someone in my server just called it a full speed map.
It's not completely true.
Is it speed fun or fun speed?
I have.
Man, I actually asked not too long ago again, but I forgot it again. I think it's speed fun. I think it was fun speed Arthur tracks that you've seen on the high leaderboard ranking servers in Mania Planet. When Spam hunted that for once, no? That is fun speed. Like it attempts to be full speed but isn't. Or something. What's the definition?
Oh, man, I have no idea to be honest.
Or fun fun.
And speed fun is what you see in leagues when they build league maps for that.
But is dirt allowed in fun speed or speed fun? Or is it more some kind of mixed speed?
Well, since the new game, I would say that off-road with its speed slides definitely belongs in.
Why is my car so fast? What?
I'm so tired, man.
Hello, Cube. So who is in the team speak today? We have Torbo here, we have Shorty, we have Maxi.
Hello.
And who was also here?
Chris.
Chris Hello. Is here.
Dexter.
But Dexter is never saying anything.
Er hat keinen Bock zu reden.
Yeah, he's probably feeling ashamed because he didn't make Division 1 again, right?
Oh, it's a burn.
But is it true? It's wrong, actually.
Look on your server.
It's actually wrong.
Yeah, I did it for once.
Nice.
For once.
You were missing the best track for you, Dexter, no?
Unlucky.
That is you.
You can win anything, right, Dexter?
Yeah. I don't know how they drive point 4 here, but...
Just one guy that drives point 4, and he's gonna go out soon anyway.
I was happy with my point 9.
Yeah, me too. And then I discovered the speed drifts, and now I can drive point 7
at least.
But
I can probably do, like, point 7, point 6.
Yeah, speed slides on dirt are so weird.
I'm not doing that shit.
Yeah. I'm just pretending to be doing them. I have no clue if it's even working or not.
Okay, I can also
I'm just doing something on dirt. I think driving a low 41 time should be enough. Even in the last couple of rounds, probably. I mean, it's so high risk as well, getting that turn full speed. And hitting those drifts perfectly as well is pretty tough.
I can probably do a... also a 49.
What did you need to reach the one? What kind of time?
I think like a 2x.
Yeah. No, I had a 2x and I didn't make it.
And it a 1x? Was...
Yeah, and something 0x. Like that.
Lol. What is that Huh?
That's just people playing around with the chat bug again.
Let's go! Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
Have fun.
Have fun.
You mean speed fun?
Fun.
Now it's taking ages to load again.
What the fuck? Well, now the chat is at least not annoying.
Yeah, like this is actually kind of nice. Just looks a little bit weird.
Holy shit, is this game slow?
Yeah. Plus it did clear cache next time.
Oh. That would actually help.
Na, wer ist da vor mir? Der Kübel Chris.
Ja, hallo.
Ja, hallo.
I have no idea how to take this turn, by the way. It's pretty weird.
I would like to load in. Oh, thanks.
Oh my god.
Took only 40 seconds. It's good, man.
Boah. Instant. Oh, jawollo.
Yeah, Wollo. Why didn't we make the time earlier? Like
that's instant PB.
Always the same.
What? Yeah.
0.85.
Oh my god. I did a 0.02. 0.03.
Too fast.
Hmm?
Too fast.
We are warm up Andy's, Chris.
Yeah. Indeed.
Hi. Turbo Heart. Default TM.
I love pink. Here we go.
My game is so laggy right now.
Yeah, my game also feels a little bit laggy.
Yeah, I might be out. Lab. I might be out already. Wait, I'm 57th. Even though I respawned twice.
Oh, I might be out.
Come on, guys.
And I PB'd. Nice.
I mache just this new verb.
Man, that was way too safe.
52.
51. Haha.
Oh, nice.
I released in that turn before the loop, and yeah.
Yeah, you lose a ton by it.
Yeah, I got a 0.6 in the finish.
Don't know what time I got.
49.6 or?
No, 50.6 just because of that one release.
But I'm also releasing there.
Just try the first dirt part and it's easier.
Thanks, yeah, I did.
Well, that's your strategy, I see.
Oh. Ah, it's the release.
I went full speed.
I crash.
Okay, the cam change is kinda weird.
Kinda, yeah.
I hope some people fail the end. Tore.
Oh no!
Yeah, I hope for you as well, because I'm currently third.
Oh no.
Oh oh oh.
Shorty.
Riulu is on 56.
35th.
PB again.
Oh no.
Riulu,
are you out? No, you're not.
Oh my god.
No, Chris!
Yeah, I just did a barrel roll. Oh, no. I thought I need to risk the end. And then...
No, you're actually safe.
No, I'm not.
No, you were in the.
Oh, I would. Yeah,
54th position.
But I had the red thingy all the time. And I thought I got a risk.
Too bad.
Well, at least I got one good round, which didn't count. But...
I'm trying to go a little bit further than
Can
you.
Can I stop jumping on the dirt?
I do it now as well.
Can you?
Oh,
well, the F-turn is way easier, though.
It's like so weird. In time attack, yeah, I just go full speed in that corner because, yeah, have to. It's time attack. But in that moment when knockout starts, I'm pussy.
I pussied out as well. I released. I was 0.1 ahead.
But then I can't get back to just taking it full speed. I always think, maybe.
Yo, I just PB'd.
How are you doing there?
I'm doing
Marmeladi, what?
The same time everyone.
Your worker who had the record was now 49. So on the last spot to survive and by 1/10.
It's all in the second third. Almost.
You got a scrappy gift sub. Nice, Alex. Game crashed out first round. Classy. Amaterasu out, Junge. Amma, was
He's
machst du da?
He's again Div 2, what?
Genau so
schlecht. Oder wie Chris und ich. Ah nein, ja. Div 2 ist ja eigentlich gut, wenn man sich das so überlegt.
My dirt exit also gets worse and worse from round to round.
Yeah, I agree to that.
Like now it was really, really bad. I'm actually in danger.
Oh my god!
My game is so laggy.
I fucking hate this mapper now. I didn't get the chem change. How can that even
Yeah, happen? I had that
what?
As well.
Well, I do it for myself all the time. Hold it today for me.
Yeah, but the button I use for it is a little bit mushed up on my gamepad, so it doesn't always trigger.
Ah, nice.
Tuxon.
I might be out. I think I'm out.
Wait, Turbo?
Yeah.
Barbos is playing TF.
My steering didn't work. Or,
yeah.
I don't know, man.
It's looking pretty bad for you. To be honest.
Steering didn't work sounds like what Lars would say after getting.
Yeah, I don't know, my game has some really lags, but maybe someone felt the ending. No.
No.
Yeah. I'm not feeling it anyway.
3 DNF, but you still didn't make it.
Yeah. Now I'll also end stream and leave because I have a terrible headache. So good luck. And goodbye.
All right, man.
Yo,
okay.
Thanks.
Bye.
See ya.
See ya tomorrow. User disconnected from your channel.
Who's actually the mapper? Do you even know?
No idea.
Who is it? Oh.
Second round in a row where I crashed the
ending. Schratz TTB. Who the fuck is Marmeladi? No, he's a known guy. He's playing Trackmania since a long time.
I'm probably out.
Oh, holy shit.
Dexter and Tuxon.
Ay. Bad Lulu and Link as well.
Oh.
Well, Bad Lulu has it in his name, why he thought.
What happened, Dexter? Wow, Marius.
He clipped on the left before the
loop. Oh, okay.
Right. Yeah. No chance.
The one time where you get in diff one.
He still gets back on the server today.
Oh my god, I was so close to crush. Saving. Oh no, what a horrible end. Almost got out because of that, holy moly.
I'm surprised that so many people survive it with full speed. Even though, I mean, I had a very good consistency in the warm-up, I almost never crashed the full speed line, and still I can't do it now. My fingers don't let me, my head doesn't let me.
Holy moly. Oh, Matt.
Okay, so far so good. Top 32. I was always in the red zone after the wall ride. But in the last two drifts I usually overtake some people.
Oh, I had to lift off.
Oh no, Maxi.
Did you just say Max?
Maxi.
No, Max.
Oh no.
Step here, you are. Markus ist raus.
Hä, I changed the title. That's weird. Oh well. It didn't refresh then. I did it again now.
You seriously just tap out and in of the game?
No. Streaming
okay.
PC.
What was that? Couldn't have get outside. Real.
Oh, I'm so shaky there, it's incredible. Oh, why no, am I so shaky? Know. Why can't I drive no more?
Nobody crashes. I have no speed at all. Ah.
One thing is clear, at some point I have to full speed. But I have the feeling I can't.
Yeah. Oh no, Marius, look at the number of players. We are 21 players.
We started with 61.
Yeah, but it's pretty bad.
Yeah.
I know.
Okay, I'm gonna spectate. Go.
One guy hit the checkpoint after the first death.
Probably the guy that just left the game.
Mario's on the edge.
I'm always on the edge in this part of the track.
Oh,
you're out.
Oh, too bad.
Rip. Also,
but this is the first time I got overtaken, I even had a good end.
Wow, your drift was really bad, you had like no speed compared to everyone else.
Nah, the left drift, right?
Yeah, it's a left drift.
And it was by far the best round we had.
You were catching up in the end though.
Yeah, I know, the last drift was good.
Yeah.
And yeah, I was again releasing, this is the only mistake, the only real big thing.
Nice jump, shorty.
Thanks.
I don't like risk maps. Oh, no, someone completely.
Guess I'm safe?
Yeah.
You are third.
Oh god.
You better don't hit this one.
But I guess that.
Oh, Marmelade!
What? Yeah, no?
Unclear, no. No.
What?
What a time, though.
He's so lucky. Marmelade is so lucky that four guys crashed.
Yeah, I went out, of course.
Yeah.
I mean, also, what? Also the times in front of Marmelade were slower than what I did.
Shot.
Want you win this?
Sure.
There's no way that you will fail.
I don't know. How much can you jinx one person?
I could try it.
Sometimes less is more. Oh, Brass came pretty close. Oh,
it's tight.
Thanks.
Damn.
Your lines were interesting.
What do you mean?
Way closer than everyone else in the left drift. Or Tyler.
And which one?
The left drift. Second last. Third.
I mean, I didn't want to be that tight, but. Happened.
Yeah, well. Those guys always. It's those guys. I had the camera on him actually. That was automatic. But I just don't understand why they are doing that, the instant DNF.
Someone crashed?
Yeah, I'm safe.
You're last of the rest, but...
But you're safe.
I mean, Lotus didn't even do any mistake, I think.
He did.
His game just crashed.
No, he did. He was on a bad line, and then before he crashed, he just said, okay, leave the server. Or DNF.
Alter 4 instantly.
Yeah, or first delete and then.
Lotus
would have crashed in the first stone after the first right hand.
I didn't notice.
But the instant DNF is so weird. I mean, you never know what happens to others.
Yeah, never give up, no.
I
close. Nice risk.
You said it was close. I mean, it was so
no, wow. I didn't mean you. I meant the risk that Legu did, and it wasn't enough.
Yeah, he lost a lot in the last turn.
Holy shit, out with
yeah,
a point
know,
9.
I good landings there.
Completely from the outside to the inside.
Yeah, but shortly, you drive your good laps also always in the moment when you need them. So, was really
I
necessary.
Don't think this time was any slower than the ones I drove before, though. I mean, all I just the difference was I just went full speed in that one important part.
There's one crash.
Yeah, one guy else.
That's safe. What I like to hear.
Mario was 5 safe.
Yeah, but he didn't. If I was in and I hear one guy crashed, you would have seen a different line in that right hander.
More from left to right at the end.
Oh, this end is so scary.
Compare this round with the previous one. Always the second place has a slower time than Legu had. The ninth place in the previous round. That's so weird. How different these rounds are. This is the favorite here today. Did I jinx him now? He isn't last. Down is 3/10 behind. Patros is dead.
Oh. Interesting line.
You told me I should jump fast to the inside. Exactly what I did.
Yeah, but more from the left.
Yeah, yeah, I mean...
Why, it worked also like this, so just do it.
Do it, just do it, just do it.
Just do what you can do.
I'm trying.
Wow.
Calculated.
Close. Wiggle a bit. Ah, no, you got it.
Oh, wow.
Down crashed. He was ahead of you as well. Down crashed, but you overtook that other guy by 300.
Yeah, I guess trying out a different line in the end now is not that easy. Didn't jump to the inside enough. Nice. Oh, what?
No, no, it's not same time. It's not same time. Not, he didn't finish yet.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, okay.
Okay, the fastest guy is out.
Marmeladi, no.
He was in the lead.
There's no way that you will lose it now.
He lost it all just in the last corner. I think that this guy will go out.
I also think that this guy will go out.
Before Mario is spectating me. I think this guy is going out.
I'm spectating Matus.
I think this guy will go out.
Shorty. He crashed.
I was right.
Okay, my guy survived.
I spectated. Divided. Ah, but hey, you were lucky, bitch, Shorty. He had also a very bad exit out of the drift.
Ah,
and then he was still behind you, had to risk it crashed.
Okay, go.
He's ahead, he did full speed.
No chance.
Oh! Rip.
Went for a lot of speed but slid out.
His entry to the drift was so weird, but it turned out pretty good.
Do you start a new era, Shorty?
The sea vibes coming back.
If that seriously is going to happen now, I'm gonna hate all of you.
My guy crashed this one.
Since we posted that picture, it starts.
Yeah, thanks for that.
I didn't post it, not my fault.
Ah, but still great. Second
place is always good.
I mean, it was a rather difficult map for me, I guess.
Yeah.